Did you know that the Holy Spirit has given you a spiritual gift? The Bible says a spiritual gift is given to each of us so we can help each other. That's 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 7. The Bible is clear. Every believer has something to contribute to the body of Christ. However, many believers are confused or unaware of what their spiritual gifts are. If you are praying about or wondering about what spiritual gift God has given to you, then I invite you to take the spiritual gifts test available at spiritualgifttest.com. It's absolutely free and it will only take a few minutes. While only the Holy Spirit can ultimately confirm your gift to you, you can use our test as a helpful resource. In fact, you can choose from three of the biblically based tests that we offer. The spiritual gifts test will assess your power gift, as written about in 1 Corinthians 12. The leadership gifts test will assess your leadership gift, as written about in Ephesians 4. The service gifts test will assess your service gift, as written about in Romans 12 and 1 Corinthians 12. Again, it's 100% free, and you can get started right now by going to spiritualgifttest.com.